Hello everyone. Efruzhu cancer carcinogenesis theory. Cancer cell as irregular, lawless. Mature cell governed by normal DNA and feedback mechanisms, same identic origin, but cancer cell governed dominantly by mutations group identity. Originally from outside, so that different origin of dynamics should not suitable feedback mechanisms, so cancer cell lost its control.